What if we could get young women as early as middle school excited about the innovations taking place in engineering? What if we can get an eighth grader who has some interests right now in math and science, getting them some hands-on experience working alongside these innovators and leaders in the field? I think that would have a tremendous impact in terms of getting more diversity, more women active in these male-dominated engineering fields. When I got to Stanford, it was an eye-opening experience in the sense of when I was in high school, the classes were 50-50. I would take AP math and AP science classes, and there were the same number of girls and boys, and with the girls sometimes doing even better than the boys. And then when I started taking higher level engineering classes, it was amazing to see the numbers dropping out and in terms of less women rising to the top of these fields. I was one of a handful of young women who graduated in my major. One thing I realized early on as a young woman engineer and eventually as a young woman manager was that although we were all armed with impressive academic resumes, it was extremely difficult to be a leader in these situations that were not as welcoming to young women. I would notice that young women in technology specifically who were extremely smart in their field had a difficult time advocating for themselves, negotiating, communicating effectively, and their ideas were oftentimes ignored. And I really wanted to do something about this. I really felt like the way to perhaps change this is to work early on with young women, as early as middle school and high school, when they start identifying with what is interesting to them, what's exciting to them, helping them explore these innovative new fields and technology and sciences. At Miss CEO, we actually have quite a number of accomplished female engineers who work as a part of our mentorship and teaching staff. And they realize that one of the biggest components of helping the culture is the mentorship and giving back in a way that these young women don't feel alone and don't feel isolated, and they feel like they have a support system to help them and guide them through these fields. And I do feel like it has a big impact in terms of adding to the diversity pipeline in so many of our STEM fields today.